Folks, can we agree, please? Okay, just to continue with the agenda. So we dealt with item 4, the budget consultation feedback. We agreed the resolution that I moved by hand. We're then on to item 5, which is financial monitoring. 2013-14, this is the 1-7 report. I really just want to ask Cabinet to note the recommendations, and I'm pleased to see that we are still roughly in balance, which is positive. We're able to use £175,700 of the general fund balances to fund the part year effect of the increase in energy prices, and there are a number of recommendations around the capital programme. I'm not going to go through in detail, just going to ask Cabinet, can we agree those recommendations?
Very good.
Thank you very much. Very good. So that takes us then to agenda item 6, the council tax 2014-15. And again, I'm going to ask you to move direct to recommendations. We need to agree the council tax base 2014-15, which is in paragraph 12.1, and then we agree we in 12.2 we need to award local discounts for 2014-15 as set out in that recommendation. We've dealt with some of these in our budget resolution, but there are proposals around the continuing discount to rural women and children's aid, government pension and household discount, budget resolution. Empty property discounts, which I'm asking Cabinet to agree to continue at that level, and the council tax support scheme, again, dealt with that in our budget resolution. I'm really going to move that we agree those recommendations and the elements that we will cover with the council in the recommendation that I moved on the budget proposals. Agreed? Okay, thanks. Well, that's right, on to item 7, adult social care items. This is social enterprise development day services. I'm going to ask Chris Jones to introduce this. Chris?
Thank you.
And on to item 8, which is the item on charging for services in animal social care. Chris again. Thanks, Chris. Can I ask Cabinet to agree with those recommendations? Thank you very much. Okay, that takes us on then to item 9, which is voluntary sector support fund. Chris? Thanks, Chris. So could we agree